What are the now famous names of these two sisters-in-law puppet characters who are always fighting with each other? Now, a hint, because this is a काफी generic question है. The hint is that the movie.
You can see the guesses are. Everybody seems to know the answer. So.
Do they? Okay. So yeah, June 12th is the release of this piece of content that will have the now famous names of these two sister-in-law puppet characters.
Yeah, Gulabo Sitabo. It's the movie starring Ayushman Khurana and Amitabh Bachchan, which yes. was supposed to be a theatrical release but has now been converted to a prime release because of the current situation. The two characters, the names of the characters are based on this puppet. Unfortunately, I don't know much more than that on the puppet side. So.
Absolutely right. This is Shujit Sarkar's latest movie called Gulabo Sitabo. The name comes from the name of these two puppets called Gulabo and Sitabo, who are sisters-in-law. And the entire play with these handmade puppets or hand puppets is based on them fighting and squabbling with each other.
So these are like stock characters, Gulabo and Sitabo. And I've actually seen a performance where like these, and the story is normally like, they are like rearing for a fight. These are like Bhabhi and Nana, then there's a mother-in-law involved as well. And like, so there's a build-up which says that Gulabo khub ladegi, Sitabo khub ladegi, and then they eventually fight, and then they say Gulabo khub ladi, Sitabo khub ladi.
The trailer looks fun, no? I think it'll be a nice movie.
Just want to share that the first look of Amitabh Bachchan apparently comes from a Delhi chronicler called Mayank Austin Sufi. He clicked a picture last year in old Delhi, and that's the look of, I mean, it's apparently, so I can't claim it to be true, but
it's it was trending on Twitter, so it must be true.
Shudeep Sarkar has made another movie with Amitabh Bachchan, which is named Shoe Bite, which has not been released yet. And according to Ayushman Khurana, it's the best Amitabh Bachchan performance ever. Unfortunately, because of some issues with the producers, the movie is not getting released. I think the movie was initially named Johnny Walker, and then they changed it to Shoe Bite, but we have yet to see the movie.
Anurag Kashyap has been asking to release it on an OTT platform, Shoe Bite, because he thinks it's a very, very good Bachchan performance and a very good movie.
The premise of this movie also sounds similar to the Vishal Bhardwaj movie Pataka, about two sisters fighting, who are always fighting with each other. Obviously, this is sister-in-laws, but the premise seems similar.
Abhinav Krishnan says, Inox gave a statement condemning this OTT release. Yeah, Inox and TVR lost it.
Yeah.
They just lost their shit on social media after this.